will crack the door. And because of that, they see themselves beating rock all the time. There's a name that is in my name, but I'm going to talk about the one that I'm going to call Zachariah. I don't know how you know that familiar name. But be very, very careful with that familiar name because Zachariah is going to be into trouble. It is comfortable that you cannot separate. Be very, very careful. There's a light that comes in your presence, but because of this people, the darkness and prosperity, compressing that of the light, that is that light will disappear. What light is more powerful? Yeah, this is something that's going to be. How do you want to live your life after me? I see you working on something, but if you are doing all this, if I see opportunity to travel, you want to travel. What are you doing now? Sorry? You are working, you want to travel. Can you be patient on the first time? Because the way you see, I want to travel. But the problem is that I don't have money now, but I want to. If I say anybody that will help me, I will come and I will pay you. Nobody's ready to spend money on something now. NTK, how much? Long distance. But you are going to do one thing. Can you promise God that in your life, till you die, you start on the Jesus? There's a problem that comes between the man that gave birth to you and the whole family. That is related to marriage. And together, it's a process. Even though you people are thinking, okay, but the anger is still there. Somebody's alive. Are you the first one? He didn't tell you to have marriage. He didn't tell you to where you're going. There's a current problem. If your father stay alive before the land is started, after your father is dead, there's a problem that came on. And now they're calling you to come. You talk to who? And is he claiming the land? If they get that land, the land that even if you see how it's not in your hand. Even if you get that land, I didn't say it's okay. But even if you get the land, you will not be able to. But the particular person that's going to start for you knows the truth. It's not money. Do you have another brother? How about the other one? That's one. You know the reason why I ask this question? You want to know the person running here? Right. See, brother, I don't know if you don't know me, and the other people believe. So if I'm venturing to plan, I don't advise you to say that. This is where you're going. You're not passing. Don't say you have to travel. It's only people that have more to do. Lord, have mercy. In Jesus' name. Thank you.